Last time on Silly Science with Simon. Can I come and help? All right, let's do something really fun. 10 seconds later.
Oh no, oh no.
Will sensible Simon find a way to stop the rising bubbles? Will Simon be able to finish that whole donut? Will Ari the cat be awoken from his sleep? Find out when Silly Science with Simon returns right now. No! Whew, that was a close one. Now that I've fixed that, let's go back to doing some science with dry ice. Are you ready? Then let's get science! I've talked a lot about how dry ice goes straight from a solid to a gas, and how it makes this really cool fog when added to warm water. But did you know there's a heap of cool things that you can do with the carbon dioxide gas that it makes? Here's 2 cups of the red cabbage juice that we used in episode 6. I'm going to add some dry ice to one of them, and then leave the other one so that we can see any changes. Carbon dioxide gas is dissolving in the water and reacting with the water to form carbonic acid, a weak acid. The red cabbage is turning pink in the presence of this weak acid. Check it out! The next thing I'm going to do with the dry ice is use it to power a rocket. Simply grab a mini M&M's container and rip the top off. Add a couple of fins to the side and a nose to the top. Then add a small amount of dry ice to the container. Safety glasses on. Yeah! The last thing we're going to do is float a bubble filled with air on the carbon dioxide gas formed from the dry ice. In the last episode, we learned that carbon dioxide gas is denser than the air we breathe. Here we can see that in action. The bubble literally floats on the carbon dioxide. Because the dry ice is very cold, minus 78.5 degrees Celsius, our bubble rapidly freezes when it gets close to it. How cool is that? That brings us to the end of this special 2-part episode. And I've just realized there's someone else from this episode who wants to be on set with me. Ari the cat. Hey, what about me? Did you hear something? It was probably nothing. Thanks for watching this episode. I'll see you again in 2 weeks.